On a guess, lend me your ears. Long has our Fevremont suffered without a true monarch to guide her and her people. Decades have passed since last His Majesty Erland sat atop the Draken throne. Long have we endured, yet it has not been for naught. At last, the bell has tolled on the age of the Consul. At last, we may celebrate the coming of our rightful ruler. The return of the Sovereign.
My word, such an inspiring visage.
Your Majesty shall have my eternal fealty.
Your Majesty, oh, how long I have awaited this moment.
Before you sits the rightful inheritor of the Draken throne, chosen by the dragon as its enemy. Behold or rejoice! Fortune has delivered us our savior at last!
At last!
Praise be, for only the Sovereign's guidance can lead us true. All hail the Sovereign!
All hail!
Let all present pledge their allegiance to the Sovereign. Let us be united in the hope that our liege's reign will ne'er end. Long live the Sovereign of Vermont!
Long live the Sovereign!
Who is it? Thou who wouldst slay the dragon. If thou seekest to behold this world in its true aspect, abandon thy reason. Cast aside thine heart and thy life, both. I ask thee to demonstrate thy will, for naught but thine ambition can alter the course of the rivers of fate.
Now, which one of you was it? No need to be shy. I've just got to take down a record of your name and face. Come on, step forward. Is it you? No? It is hard to say. If the pawn I'm looking for, are you the one, then? Aye, it must be you. You've got an arrogant... Aha! I thought I recognized you. Thank you. ill like that look in your eyes. 'Tis queerly brazen for a pawn. Most of your kind have eyes blank as a cadaver's. Mayhap 'tis only natural, seeing as how you rise from the dead. There's aught different about you, though. Could it be that you fear death just as we mortals do? Worry not, vessel. 3 days here, and you'll be longing for death's sweet embrace. Come along, you feckless dullards.
I'm dead on my feet after today's training.
There's aught watching me. I'm swearing the people's faith.
Every minute of this existence is torment.
Get a move on!
Do your injuries pain you? Pray, do not overexert yourself. This is no place for one of your ilk. 'Tis harsh beyond measure. Even we pawns are pushed to the brink. You ought not anger the overseer. Let us proceed to the site.
I'm an awful itch I can't seem to find.
It's no easy thing.
I do not understand how 'tis they compel us. There is no arisen among the overseers.
Time for you to get to work.
You are prepared to work. Then you all begin by carrying stones out from the station in the back and bringing them here.
Vicinity is quite cluttered. Pray leap over aught that poses a hindrance to you.
I can't bring myself to do much at this hour.
A job well done. Now the next step is to... What is this commotion? Perhaps we ought to investigate.
I've been this scared in my life!
I expect it.
Of your lives!
your friend told me around the world.
Escaped. Oh, you! Get back here! After them! Quickly!
This way, Arisen! Come this way. Let us flee.
Survive a fall from this height. Not even a pawn. Don't just stand there! Shoot it down!
World you must protect.